What is up, everybody? Welcome to Super Pete the Pirate. You're a kitty. It wouldn't let me use my controller.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, now it's working. Whatever. I don't know. This is a game about being a kitty cat and your pirate, and I'm pretty sure cats have 9 lives, not 3. Well, I guess he's a pirate, so he might have already used a bunch of his. I don't know the controls. I don't know what the other than that. Pete, you have a lot of gravity on you. Okay, almost. Whatever. This is some bitchin'. Yeah, that was the word I used. This is some awesome pirate music. I don't know how to shoot my gun. Okay, Pete. Fuck you, piggy. I'm a pirate cat. Cool pirate cat. I got an eye patch. And I do sweet flips. Fuck you. Oh god, take more than one hit. I might die. I don't want to die though. I'm a cool cat. I'm a cool pirate cat. Okay, hippity hop up there. And it's a checkpoint. Oh hey, can I buy stuff? How do I get down there? I think I know. Okay, maybe I don't know. I thought maybe I could go up through there. Okay, well, either way. Let's see. Ammo, a heart. I should probably get a heart. How does I. Okay. Buy more ammo. Buy another heart. Buy another piece of ammo, because I have it. Ha ha! Alright, how do I get here? I knew there was a way there. Look at that. Alright, let's go get more crap. Consumerism. Alright. Oh, my girl drone will shoot. Yeah, fuck you, bird. Yeah, fuck you, pig. How dare you stand there and mind your own business, for as far as I'm concerned. Mind spite what you did to try to attack me. Fuck you. Alright, well, I guess they didn't buy them, but okay. Fuck you, pig. Look, I got cat coins. I got. You jump way too fast, though, Pete. You need to chill out. Hey, I was at the end of the level. Hearts lost. Yeah, I didn't do so hot. Enemies defeated? Time. Okay. I may have done bad. That's okay. I guess we're saving the game. There's only 5 levels. Probably gonna do this all in one video. Like 90% sure, unless I get super pissed off. I don't know. I haven't actually decided yet, because I didn't think about it. Fuck you! Look at all those coins I got! Fuck yeah! Okay. Oh. Because you're a turtle. How dare you be a turtle? You're a turtle and you stabbed me with spikies. I don't appreciate that. How could you? I thought turtles were friends. But no. You guys got muskets, I got a knife, and a thing, and you're a turtle with a cool eye dye. Alright. Kind of an abrupt restart, but whatever. Okay, already doing not too hot. I don't know what's up with that. Fuck you. Okay. Fuck me. Fuck me, right? I meme. Do you guys like my meme? I meme really good. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah. I have 1 heart left. I am not gonna survive. Pacha! Boom. I too have gun. Yeah, get tired there, turtle boy. Hey, checkpoint. Alright, well, I need, those. I'll buy another life. I can't win 5 hearts? Fuck you. Fuck you, Mr. Fox. With your money signs. These birds have hats on. think they do. Okay, well. Shit. Fuck you. Fuck you, Mr. Turtle. Watcha. I'm a ninja kitty. Even though I'm a pirate, I'm actually a ninja. Bet you didn't know that. I got some sweet ninja moves. What do you think they were for? You think they were just there for show? Yeah, look at that. I went back and got him. I'm just gonna murder everybody. Because that's what I do. I'm a cold-blooded killer cat. Fuck. Got you. I'm really sorry about that one. I'm really ashamed about that one. Not the other one. I don't remember what it was, but not that one. Not ashamed about it. Nope, I'm gonna 100% live up to it. Because I don't think I would have said anything. I don't think I would have said anything so bad that I would not be able to just own up to it. Hey, I gotta see you again. Gotta see me later. That was a pun, that was bad. Is all the music like a variation of the same thing? Because that's fine. I'm not gonna give anybody crap for that. This game's awesome. Like, it's really set. I go to praise the game. I gotta go, this game's really satisfying. Like, everything feels really nice. Everything's like, everything's like laid out really well and blah, blah, blah. And then that fucker. This game sucks now. Nah, I still like it. Oh yeah, because the coins arched, but I fucked up because I'm stupid. Turtle, you wanna chill out there for a sec? Like, holy crap. Like, I know you're excited and all, but Jesus, dude. Give yourself brain damage doing that crap. You don't need it. Not worth it. I should've went up there. Oh, hello, piggy. So is it like pigs versus cats? Like, Blinks? Anybody remember Blinks the cat? No? Just me? Remember Blinks 2? That game was cool. You could play as the pigs, and I thought that was really neat. Except then it got weird at the end when they got kind of, like, weirdly mystical with it. And they were like, here's the goddesses and shit. That was weird. I don't think it really needed to be there, but whatever. Oh my god, look at all these bolts I got. Ugh, I should use more of those. Fucking not cool, bro. Fuck you. How am I even supposed to? Going back. Hi, I was just here. Yeah, I need a... I can't. Fuck you. Now I can. Stupid fox. I don't know if there's just like a time-based... Okay, so there's a time-based thing on. It's not a hit-based thing. Fuck you. I don't need your shit. Ha, I got you, bird. Fuck you. Oh god. Oh god. Ah, shot a pig. Oh. Except these pigs aren't police. These pigs are pirates. I'm sorry to any police officers out there. That was rude. Oh my god, look at all those corns. Look at all this booty. So much booty. Ugh, gotta love that booty. Where does this go? Okay, it falls down there. That's good. Okay, well. I did not mean to. I am so upset. Not really. Fuck, I forgot about you. Because there's another one, right? Yep. So stupid. Oh my god, I hit him. Yep, stupid turtle. Fuck you, turtle. Fuck you, bird. Fuck you all, I'm a pirate. Oh god. Dang it. I do like that I have, every time I go through here, I just kind of have enough of everything to Every time I die, I have enough to just replenish everything and just be like, yep, let's just perpetually do this crap and whatever. How do I... Oh, what was I doing? Oh, I need another one. Oh. I wasn't paying attention to how much money I had. I thought I had enough. I thought I was so awesome. I was wrong. Why do I have 2 coins left? If I couldn't afford it, and I went and picked up 2, and I bought it, and I had 2 left, I think I could have afforded it. I don't think I'm that bad at math. I think I'm pretty good at math. It's only what my job is. All I do is count all day. It's dumb. Fuck you, bird. I shot a bird. I shot a whole bird with 1 bullet. Bit of overkill? Yes. Worth it? Probably. I don't know. I like to think it's worth it. I like to think it's worth my time. Man, can you imagine not having a... God! That's what killed me last time. Not having a bullet in that situation would be awful. Fuck you, I got all these bullets for days, bro. Look at all these coins I got. Look at all the booty. More booty for me. Alright. Yeah, it's the end of the level. Why'd the game freeze? Okay, good. I didn't want to redo that. It took too long. Hey, I gotta be that time. I gotta be my best. I'll see myself out. No, I won't. Fuck you, I'm the same. Fuck you, Mr. Mole! You guys are so unfair. How? I have to walk slow or something? Like, what the fuck? Like, that's... Oh my god, that was dumb. Like, I have to just walk slow now because there's moles. That's stupid. Oh my god, he's right there. Oh, he was right there. Oh, what a piece of bullshit. I remember this game was fun and not stupid and cheap, and it was, like, really cool because it was, like, a game. Yeah. I miss those days. That was a long knife. Well, guess I'm gonna have to walk like a freaking moron because of the stupid moles. I don't know if I should go down there or not. Oh my god, look at all these coins. I'm glad I didn't. Holy crap, look at all the money. Look at all these monies. Look at all the mun, hun. Muns, huns. God, I want more money. I want to be greedy. Let me be greedy. So if I had fallen down, I would have gotten hurt because of the stupid mole. You piece of shit. I hate you. I know. Yes, I do. Fuck you. Okay, look at all these ammos I got. You're just getting rich off of me. Such a douche thing. Dang it. There's another mole somewhere. Where's he at? I know he's somewhere. There he is. I fucking knew it. So dumb. Alright, let's trigger this guy. Hey! Hey, Sally, the turtle. Get over here. Ah! Turtle soup! Okay. Turtle soup. Gonna have me some turtle soup. Okay. There's a mole. There he is. Fuck you.
Oh god, what's on my arm?
I thought I felt a bug. I freaked out for a second. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah! I'm a pirate! Boy, I'm a pirate! That's not pirate sound, right? I don't know. I didn't go to pirate school. I dropped out. I was too cool. Had to be a ninja instead. It was pirates versus ninjas, right? That was the big thing. I don't remember. It was really stupid because it didn't make any sense. Thanks to For Honor, now it's the Vikings versus Knights versus Samurai. That's also not a good one. Why are there three save slots? What? Why did it just drop into a boss battle? Oh my god! I was not expecting this. Oh my god. I was not expecting this to be a thing in this game. Okay, this is weird. I'm also gonna die. I don't know how I'm supposed to do that one. Oh god. Okay. This is a very strange thing that's happening. I don't know. God dang it, I keep doing that. Oh god. Oh, I got behind him. I kind of broke it. I cheated. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. It was an accident. Twas an accident. What is this? Is that a hat? Oh my god, I got my hat! Is that what this whole game was about? Was I trying to get my hat back from the werewolf? I don't know. That was cool, though. I liked it. Nidhoggin! Lucas Hoffman, Kevin MacLeod. Alright, that game was super awesome. I really enjoyed that. The moles were a piece of shit. Also, jumping into the boss fight was not cool without knowing that that's what it was. Should have assumed. I thought it was going to be a final level with a boss fight. Nope, it was just a boss fight. I will save that progress because fuck yeah, that was awesome. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I will see you all latest.